running for Florida House.
I need everyone to pull out his cell phones right now. What we're going to do is I need you to text 69302. The keyword Tea Party, one word. What we're going to do is we're going to stay in communication. This is not the beginning or the end of the American Revolution.
No, it's just the beginning.
Part.
It's the beginning.
The number is 69302.
Bingo.
69302. One word, Tea Party. We're going to communicate with everybody via text messages, not every day or anything like that. But as events come out that we need here locally to take a to look at, to make our representatives in government, to make them aware that, hey, we're the people.
That's right.
We hold the power, not them.
Yep.
Yeah, that's right.
Again, the number is 69302. 69302 with the word Tea Party. One word. It's begin- and you should get a message back with Tea Party. Because that's what it is. We're rebuilding. We are no longer going to take it as slaves. As I said earlier, they don't want us to know that we're the majority. We are. With the 912. When back people are out, we've got the taxdaytparty.com people, the don't come to weekend. There's so many groups that are coming out that are assisting us.
Yeah.
And we're going to come together as a united group. Again, I'm going to give that number out one more time, and I'm going to leave it up here on the stage.
What a
fuck! I'll pass it back, actually. It's government for me, so you know, don't worry. The number is 69302. With the word Tea Party. I'm going to pass it back. Again, you know, the American Revolution certainly started and stopped on a specific case, but the spirit of the revolution continued on. The revolution that started in 1773 with the Americans that were coming out and organizing. We're doing that. We have that same spirit. We're going to continue on. Everybody's been asking myself, what are we doing after the Tea Party? Well, we're going to keep moving forward.
Let's
just get to the beginning. Everything you see going on today cannot be done without Marianne. Of course, I'll be showing up. choose.
Our congressman and our senator.
Yeah.
As our founding fathers believed in, we must unite or die.
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's get loud.org. We're going to